Right then, it's 11:09. That's 2 minutes to go before the end of the world. And on the telephone, I've got Miguel outside in the Algarve. Morning, Miguel.
Good morning. I'm in Modelo. What a great day for the end of the world, Sonny.
What do you mean a great day for the end of the world?
Yeah, but there's no English people, so I think they believe that the world will end. I find some Dutch people, some French people, but not English people outside having the coffee, yeah?
Right, well, it's we've got 1:20 before 11:11, so...
Exactly.
What's it look like? Because I can't see, so I mean, what does it look like outside?
It's so sunny. The sky is so... No clouds or anything. I don't see anything strange. Wait.
What's that? No.
What is that?
No.
Oh, no. Just a seagull. Just a seagull.
That's all right.
She's going to attack me.
No, no, no. You'll be okay, Miguel. Look it in the eyes. It's not going to matter.
Don't, please. Not to me.
Let it attack you. Today. Doesn't matter if it does attack you, because apparently in 50 seconds... It won't matter anyway.
Okay.
So there's nobody around to talk to ask
you. Yeah, I have someone. I have some Dutch people in here.
Just grab somebody.
Excuse me, ma'am. What's your name?
Okay.
Clue, you are in holidays in here or you live in Algarve?
No, we are here for
the winter. Honestly. Grabbing people.
For the winter. Yeah. So we didn't came for the end of the world.
No. Because he isn't ending now.
No? So we didn't choose this beautiful place.
We've got 25 seconds, Miguel, before the end of the world. 25 seconds.
25 seconds, we're counting down. 25 seconds. Just let's. Sorry?
25 seconds.
Yeah, so, everybody in here is very nervous.
Everyone should pull over the cars now and stop because it could have just. Can you see anything in the sky, Miguel?
No, it's still blue. The sun is shining and some seagulls around, but they didn't attack now. So they're also looking at the sky. I think they are also waiting to see if there are any meteor or something coming. Right.
Well, it's pretty much, it's just coming up to 11:11 now, so you should be able to see something.
Nothing. I have someone near me. Your name, sir?
Rinus,
also from Holland, yeah?
Yes.
He doesn't speak very good English, but I don't speak very good English too, so we are in the same place.
I don't speak good Portuguese.
I don't speak very good English.
Just so you are very calm and
tell him he's going to die.
Yes.
My colleague is saying that we are going to die, saying in about 30 seconds, yeah?
No, it's less than 30 seconds, mate.
It's time.
Yeah, it's time.
Now. Anyway.
Should be there. Can you go outside, have a look?
Nothing happened.
Got to be something.
Nothing? No.
Got to be something outside, mate.
No. Everything quiet.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm looking. I'm really looking in here. No, everything is quiet.
Well, it's
calm.
11:11, huh? So...
Okay, so let's have a cheer, so that means that... The winter just arrived, yeah?
Yes.
The winter just arrived. We are in Italy time.
Happy.
Was at 11:12, so almost the end in the world. The winter come. Wait.
What? Miguel?
What? I'm losing connection.
Miguel?
Yeah?
Are you there? What's going on? Miguel?
I'm losing. Well, what's happened?
Miguel?
Yeah?
Miguel?
I love you, Simon.
Is anybody there? Hello? I'm still here. Miguel? Oh no. It's finished. I could stay away.